अगर लोग आपकी अच्छाई को आपकी कमजोरी समझते हैं, अगर लोग आपकी अच्छाई को आपकी कमजोरी समझते हैं तो वह उनकी समस्या है। आप आईना हो, आईना ही बने रहो। फिक्र तो वो करें जिनकी शक्ल ही खराब है, फिक्र तो वो करें जिनकी शक्ल ही खराब है। A very warm and refreshing morning to end our present here. I'm Vishika standing in front of you to tell you about positive thinking and negative thinking. What is the difference between positive thinking and negative thinking? What do you think? Is there any? Actually, yes. There is a little difference between positive thinking and negative thinking. In positive thinking, people think good things only and they don't have any bad opinion on others. People of positive thinking are generally empowered to act and achieve their goals. We, the human beings, usually make mistakes due to our thinking, whether it is positive or negative. So, if we'll be positive, think positive, only then positivity will come to us. So, we should be positive and think positively only. Thank you.